Through it all, there was no doubt. Mr. MacDonald was the man in charge, and he, more than any of them, knew how to get it done. It was like watching a powerful train gaining speed down the Grand Trunk Line. There was no stopping him.
I'm off to sell Confederation and build a brand new nation. Stand beside me or stand aside, I'm on my way. I've got a date with destiny to change the course of history. And I know I've got a whole lot of yes I can. I don't care about the cynics who may say it can't be done. They won't have much to say then on the day when I have won. So come along, strike up the band and join in my parade in my Confederation Crusade. Gentlemen, let's make this happen.
We're off to sell Confederation and build a brand new nation. Stand aside, we're on our way. We've got a date with destiny to change the course of history. And we know we've got a whole lot, yes we can. We don't care about the cynics who may say it can't be done. They won't have much to say then on the day when we have won. So come along, strike up the band and join in our parade in our Confederation Crusade.
Charles, bring out the champagne.
Oh, very nice.
Oh, good stuff. Gosh, it's a good stuff. Only the best comment.
Oh, yeah, that's nice.
Shall we?
Now what?
Gentlemen, to a new nation, bigger and better than ever, and to Her Majesty Queen Victoria.
We're off to sell Confederation and build a brand new nation. Stand aside, we're on our way. We got a date with destiny to change the course of history. And we know we've got a whole lot, yes we can. We don't care about the cynics who may say it can't be done. They won't have much to say when on the game, but we have won, when we have won. So come along, strike up the band and join in our parade in our Confederation Crusade. Hey!
I was right.